To tame and befriend the Nexomon, and use them to fight against Omnicron himself. Then, in the midst of a dark age, one brave human warrior rose against all odds. And with the help of his Nexomon companions, he defeated Omnicron. War ended, and centuries later, we live in a peaceful world along with our Nexomon friends. For Omnicron's darkness was forever destroyed. Or so. With a young and normal human child. Little does he know, His life is about to change very, very soon.
Thank you.
journey to the small town of Parham. They hope to meet Ivan, the overseer of that town, who might know something about the mysterious Nexalord.